My name is Moon Rivas and I'm a cyborg artist. For almost 7 years, I had some implants in my feet that were connected to online seismographs and allowed me to perceive the seismic activity of the planet. And I call this the seismic sense. The inspiration for me was nature and art. I think art allows us to be free and to explore. And there was a point that I realized there's many things happen around us that we don't perceive. And as I was studying dance and choreography, I wanted to perceive movement in a deeper way, because there are many things that move around us that we don't perceive. So I started this research from many years ago to explore movement in the deepest way I could. Humans can find a positive way to use technology in order to create more empathy, to learn more about our planet.